Friends, today I am going to show how to remove a copyright claim from your YouTube video. First of all, you go to your internet browser and then you go to your YouTube channel go to your YouTube studio beta, then come to videos and select video which want to remove a copyright claim or only copyright claim. Then select action and dispute. Check this box and continue. Check this fair use and continue. Check this box, then continue again. Select this. I will give you this note in description box. Select which category of your video have. I have another. Check three boxes, then type your channel name. Then submit. The owner of this video replied you in a 30 days or less than 30 days. It depends upon owner of this claim. Thanks for watching the video. Allah Hafiz.